It was the penultimate lap of the Texas 500 IndyCar when the race was brought to a terrifying halt. Swedish driver Kenny Brack's car disintegrating at 220 miles an hour, but incredibly he survived. Paramedics confirming later he'd broken his back, breastbone, thigh and both ankles. He'd endured immense G-forces as the cockpit of his car span away from the other debris. This was the ultimate crash test, but when it came to the crunch, the car didn't let him down.